Ladies, this is what the WWE fans are trying to figure out here. I mean, I was with you guys when you were at your NXT tryouts. You guys bonded. And over the last couple of years, you've become the best of friends. But what the WWE Universe can't figure out is where it all went wrong. What happened to the friendship between you two?
First of all, there is no friendship, Michael. When you're a true champion, there is no room for emotion or friendships. So I had to teach Charlotte that the hard way, and I intend to do so again this Sunday when I take back my Divas Championship.
It must be exhausting being this bitter and angry all the time.
How am I bitter or angry, Charlotte? I don't even look that way.
What happened to you, Paige? What made you like this? You know, I didn't get into this business to make friends. But when I started at NXT, forget the fact that we come from the same background. I can't even believe I'm about to say this. I wanted to be like you. I was the naive, sweet Carolina girl. You were the British badass. You know, we didn't grow up like most little girls. We sat at home watching our parents on the television night after night, sacrificing their body. They cared about the WWE almost as much as they cared about us. That's why my late brother, when my little brother passed away, you were there for me. I am here today because of him, and that's the only reason to fulfill his dream. We were family.
You know what, Charlotte? It doesn't matter what I said or what I thought about you. Okay, this isn't a sorority house, sweetheart. I have been using you since day one.
Using me? Using me? Well, you really must suck at using me, because that's why I'm the Divas Champion and you're not. But the sad thing is, Paige, it didn't have to be like that, because it's not about the title. It's about who's got your back at the end of the day.
And where did you learn that? Dr. Phil or 17 magazine? Or you're gonna keep crying, Charlotte?
Team Extreme? D-Generation X, the Four Horsemen? PCB was gonna change the Divas division. Until you let your selfish ways get in the way.
Oh, okay. Wrong. First of all, I threw PCB away because I deserve that championship more than anyone, and especially more than
you. You're not a champion! You never were! A champion is a role model. A champion is someone those little girls sitting at home and sitting in that audience want to be like. Be champion forever, but when I lose that title, it won't be this Sunday, and it damn sure won't be to someone like you.
Wow, Charlotte, you know what? That was quite a speech. I had a tear in my eye. Oh, no, wait. That's confidence. You are so naive, Charlotte. It makes me sick and it is embarrassing.
Oh, wait just a moment, Charlotte. Charlotte, the contract.
You know what? I am so sick of this. You think that everyone has your back, and that's a bunch of bull. No one has your back, and no one will have your back this Sunday, not even Daddy. Mr. Four Horsemen himself. You know what? Where are you, Rick? Where are you? Why don't you come on out here and drop one of those famous elbow drops on your jacket? Because you know what? It is so impressive, you old fuck.
You shut your mouth, or there won't be a Survivor Series. You won't even make it out of this building.
Charlotte Paige has signed the contract.
I will continue to fight each and every day. Just like everyone in my entire family has, just like my dad did, just like my little brother did, and just like I do.
You know what, Charlotte? You're wrong, sweetheart. Because your little baby brother, he didn't have much fight in him, did he?
Oh, come on. That was uncalled for. There's no reason for Paige to go there.
Look, I'm great with you, Baroness.
Come on.